Sunday and Monday, there's been some hell in our lives. Matter of fact, the last 15 minutes for some people, hell is on their mind now because their phone gone and everything is in their phone. Right now, I want to take a moment and let's just thank God for who He is, what He did for us, and what He has not allowed to happen to us. Lord, we thank You right now. We give You glory. We give You honor. We give You praise. No one hired You, so You can't be fired. No one voted You in, so You can't be voted out. Lord, we thank You for You are the head. You are our protector. You are holy. You are amazing. You're off the chain. We thank You for who You are. And before we ask for anything, we just want to love on You real quick. We want to say You're our one thing. We give You all the praise and the glory. We give You us back to You. And we just want to say thank You. Thank You for who we are. Thank You for what You're doing in our lives. We'll forever give You praise. Lord, we pray You show up in this place. And I know You're already here. But we ask You to stay a little bit longer. That people are changed through Your word. In Jesus' name we pray.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Let's do this. I'm going to point to you one side. I'm going to let you start. Then when I point to you, you jump in. When I point to you, you jump in. Don't be confused about what they do. Do your own thing. You got it? Lord Jesus, help in this place. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 7, 4, 5, and... Stand, you can sit, but just know, just honor the word where you are. Let's go to the word.
All right.
John 15, 1 through 7.